Sensom is a global contractor acting in 36 countries and with a very diversified numbers of business lines from power, transmission, substation, distribution, and all usage of energy inside the cities. We are also very close to our clients with more than 400 business units which deliver services in relation with the real needs of our clients. We developed that product in order to allow our clients to better react when there is a fault on the grid. Being able to localize with a very accurate solution the fault on the grid on the transmission line. And with that, we are able to decrease by a quarter the time of response of a team to check a fault on a transmission line.
It's really important for us to train and to ensure quality and safety on all our projects. And for that, we are creating Omexom Institutes. And Omexom Institutes, it's a way of training. We train on site. We have several training facilities, 10 around the world. We have developed some tools. So we train on the e-learning platform. We have several technical modules with several technical e-learning platforms in different languages. And we have also the virtual reality. We use virtual reality to train our own employees on safety, for example, in substation. We have developed that to be sure that it's an immersive training program and you can really learn by mistakes. So you make really your own mistakes when you are in the module and you have the consequences of your mistakes directly and you really feel it. So it's really a way also for us to ensure a high level of competences to our employees and all people who are working with us.